These are the two guys that scored for the Eagles today. On my left is Keegan Kelly. On my right, Moose Momoh. And it was a scoreless first half. Keegan scored just maybe a minute or two in the second half. Talk about how you scored today, Keegan.
Well, we were very aggressive off the kickoff and just knocked the ball forward to Tunde. Ball bounced around the back, and George doing what he usually does, collects the ball, takes on, beats two guys, and the ball was a little bit away from him. So I just stepped in, hit it bottom right corner, and that's how you get started the second half.
Pretty good description. And then you got what proved to be like an insurance goal, Moose. Talk about how you scored.
Well, I actually got caught holding the ball too much. I got it from Hopkins. And Carr played a really good ball in the box. Like his balls always like tend to get the backs moving. So it just bounced around. I just hit it.
Talk about the play of the defense, you included.
Our defense is moving really well. We're still getting better at moving the ball around the back, but like tackling, we're getting better and better. And we make sure that no one gets through our middle.
Keegan, 3-8 conference shutouts so far. What's been the key to doing that?
Just being mentally tough and not letting anyone get past our defense. I mean, Calvin's doing a great job in the goal, being a first-year starter, and just not letting anything up this year.
All right, let me get you guys together before we sign off. We'll see you Friday. You got Loyola coming in. It's going to be a big contest. Good luck, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.